Hello students, in the question we have to determine the type of the reaction. So the solution for this question is that first step 1,